Hello everyone, so today I would like to introduce these Kuru Kuru Keikiyasan Gumi. And I guess it's kind of a sweet shop, a cake shop it says here. Gummies, and there are lemon flavored, strawberry flavored, and peach flavored gummies in here. And you can make a crepe, you can make roll cake, and this one doesn't have a name. I guess it's a crepe too. But it looks very, very simple. I mean, it is a thin package. And I believe it's just the gummies inside here, but you put it on top and you wrap it and voila, I think. And this is what the back looks like, and simple instructions. Just wrap the fruit inside the crepe or cake and you're finished. And it says one bag of gummies is 72 kilocalories, so it's not too bad. So I will open this up and we will see what's inside. Ta-da! So here is a little packet of gummies, and I guess this is the roll cake. These are the crepes, and here are the little fruits, and what is this? It's supposed to be a strawberry, I guess. Maybe cream. And bananas? I'm not sure. And these are strawberries too? I don't know. Can you guys tell? It smells very, very fruity, and they're packaged very nicely and airtight. And it says, if there is a star in here, you're lucky. I'm not sure what that means, but I don't see a star, so I guess I'm not lucky. So I have a little plate here, and I guess I will open up the gummies and try to make some sweets with them. Ah! Some of them peeled out. Okay then. Put those here, and I guess I'll do a crepe first. Is this gonna pop out nicely for me? There we go. So here's a crepe. Ooh, that's gonna stick to the plate. And let's pop another crepe out here. It's kind of hard to see over the camera, but I can do this. And there we go. This is the roll cake, I think. Just put that here. And here is a ribbon, and this is a strawberry, I think. I think those are decoration, maybe. So let's see what's on this side. So, I guess this is supposed to be an ice cream scoop, and I'm not sure what everything is supposed to be, but I guess you just wrap it up. So, let's do this. It looks like this one was in the roll cake, so I guess I go like this, and just roll it. Like so, maybe. That seems awful big. Okay. Okay, maybe I should try putting something a little smaller in here. I don't want to touch these too much. I'll get sticky. Let's see. Maybe we'll try this piece. It seems a little smaller. Okay, so this is more complicated than it looks. Roll it like that, but then you won't be able to see anything from the side. Oh well. That looks more like the picture though, kind of. I'm not a chef, guys, in case you didn't notice, or pâtissier, whatever you call those people. Okay, that's a roll cake. And let's do a crepe next. I'm assuming this is strawberry. Looks like a bow, but I guess it's fruit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to wrap this. It doesn't look as nice as the photo does. Ha! It's stuck to the plate, guys! Oh, am I supposed to stretch it out? Oh, maybe that's it. It stretches. And then I guess I wrap it up. Or not. And let's see, what should I put in this one? I guess I'll put these in this one. It's a banana and whipped cream, so it's a banana crepe. Okay, that seems to stick a little better. Okay, so the idea was good, Meiji, but it does not look quite as cute as the packaging does, or maybe it's my fault. But I don't think all these would fit in there. Let's try again. Kind of have it folded in half. No, that's not gonna work. I'll just do this then. Make it look kind of cute. And this one. Oh well, I guess this one's okay. So, ta-da! Here are my gummy sweets. And yeah, I guess it's a DIY candy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know what your favorite sweet is. Like, real sweet, not gummy sweet. And let me know what other videos you would like to see on this channel. Thank you so much. Bye!